All right, come on, people. We got an intruder.
Be advised. We have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
Get into cover! I didn't sign up for this!
Crisco Beats.
Almost done.
Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
No problem.
Thank you.
Air support is now inbound. You guys have been breached. It's dead sick. Find them now. Squad, be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
Suspect is now on foot.
Suspect. Locking them all.
find this guy.
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to the suspect.
He's in the water! Get after him! Protect the shipment!
We came, we saw.
You steamrolled that shit.
Recent leaks of confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyberdriver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyberdriver the surprise hit of the year. Police say that the studio has yet to press charges against the hacker group. We'll keep you posted.
Beat by
suspect.
What are you doing?
Hey guys, can you get over here?
I love you, hero. Where the hell
are you?
Your location. Police are on the way.
Thank you.
all right?
Catch that? Oh, what's that? Ooh, watch your back!
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Where the hell is my backup?
And Graystrom's little experiment has failed, courtesy of DedSec.
Tell me you fucked up their hardware.
I left an expensive little present in their system, and they're going to pay for it.
Damn! You sound like Jimmy Siska!
Hell yeah!
the back, talk to Cho. He'll let you in. It's a back room.
Here and don't do it again.
Now let's see.
And thus began his
Please,
rise
no.
to fame.
Sweet.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Ah! Don't do anything stupid.
911, what's your emergency?
Now's not the time.
Not good, right?
No, please. That's it.
Look to do your nothing!
Hey! Hey, you!
Get out of here! Oh my God!
Oh. Snap out of it!
Oh, hey. Work, you know? It's the worst. Coffee sometime? Of course. I'll text you.
Whoa, shit. I am so clumsy.
We are en route. suspect. After the suspect. Copy that. Suspect on the run. Air units on the way.
Idea.
Can you repeat that? Hello?
Hey! I'm a smart guy.
I don't think so.
No. Whoops. Sorry. My friend Stacy.
Huh. What's going on here?
What the fuck? That vehicle is being stolen! What's the fucking idea? Douchebag! Do you want to go? Okay, let's fucking go!
Did you?
Yeah, whatever. I don't need a babysitter.
Someone's jacking a ride!
Yikes, is everyone okay?
911, what's your emergency?
On second thought...
Hello? Are you still there? Hello?
Ah, good. What, you got it?
Hey, it's a better place. Hey. Plus, I can ride my bike instead of transit. More cash saved there. Two of the roomies are at university, and they're totally as good as hiring people. They got it.
Did anyone else see that? That's awful.
I really am so not...
Come on, I don't have time for this.
It'll be fine.
No. No.
Wait.